6:38. Let's get a check on Money News with Kelly Brothers. Kelly, it's a new week, and it's going to be an interesting week.
They always are these days. Tao, good morning to you. We are looking at a market which is down a little bit after a big day Friday when Ben Bernanke came out and said, hey, we're going to do whatever it takes to avoid deflation and get this economy back on its feet. Let's take a look at the real-time numbers this morning. Again, we're up about 165 points on Friday. This morning, we're down 18 at 10,132. NASDAQ down almost 5. The S&P down 1.5. Two tech titans with presence in this area are in the news this morning. First of all, Hewlett-Packard buying back $10 billion worth of their own stock. If you're not going to hire people or pay out a dividend, this is another way to increase value to shareholders by buying back your own stock. And Intel, they're going to pay $1.4 billion for Infineon's, that is a German chip maker, their mobile unit. Of course, they're getting into mobile like everyone else in the world. And Starbucks announcing that they are now going to add flavors to their instant coffee. We're talking about mocha, vanilla, caramel, and cinnamon. Since Via, their instant coffee, came out 10 months ago, they've racked up well over $100 million in sales. So it has been successful so far. Back to you.
I tasted it. It's pretty good.
It sure is. I used it camping. Excellent camping
coffee.
That's
a good idea. All right. Thank you, Kel.
All righty.